Don't you just hate it when you have to mix something one-handed and the bowl starts moving all over the place? Here's an easy and quick solution to stop those bowls from slipping. Simply take a wet tea towel or a kitchen rag and place it on the counter like so. Place the bowl on top and voila, the bowl doesn't move. How simple is that? Now you can add an extra ingredient in with your free hand and your bowl won't move all over the place.